Shalom brother and sister, how are you today? I hope you are great today. Amen. I'm Evangelist Octaviani Pratiwi Marbun. I'm gonna share the word of God with you. The topic is, do great exploits. The people who know their God shall be strong and carry out great exploits. You can see in 1 Daniel 11, 32. Have you ever wondered what gives a person the strength to become a champion? A champion such as Daniel or David in the scriptures? The book of Daniel tells us that the people who know their God shall be strong and carry out great exploits. Daniel himself started out as a young captive taken from Jerusalem to serve in the courts of Babylonian and Medo-Persian kings. Yet Daniel stood out among his peers. Over his lifetime, he interpreted dreams by wisdom of God and demonstrated an excellent spirit people around him. He always found favor in the eyes of the gentle kings. He served and experienced supernatural deliverance when there seemed to be no way out. Daniel walked out of the lion's den under harm because he knew his God, his power, and his heart for him. Dear reader, is this what you desire today, to walk in the strength, wisdom, and favor that is undeniable and irresistible? Do you desire to see the God kind of miracles and breakthrough in your life? Then I encourage you to keep hearing and growing in your knowledge of God's grace and mercy towards you. In Daniel's story, the Lord, through an angel, addressed him as a man greatly beloved. You can see in Daniel 10:11. So the more you hear about and are confident in his love for you, the more you will live life with boldness and different excellent spirit that sets you apart from others and testifies of his power in your life. Consider also young David, the shepherd boy who was bold enough to challenge and take down Goliath when others were cowering in fear. David knew God as a covenant-keeping God who loved him. David would have been reminded of God's love for him every time he heard his own name called, for David's name means beloved. I believe David became such an amazing worshiper, a leader beloved by his people, and a man after God's own heart because he knew and was conscious of how much the Lord loved him. Even when David failed, I believe it was his revelation that he was still beloved of the Lord that kept him going. Beloved, I pray that as you continue to read the word of his grace and listen to message of his glorious grace, you will come to truly know the Lord's love for you and embrace it heart and soul. His love will make you strong and cause you to do great exploits. When you know how much God loves you, you will bring down the guidance in your life, and your life will testify of his goodness and glory. So I think that's all for today. Let's pray. Thank you, Jesus. We have already heard your word, Lord Jesus. We know, Jesus, you love us. We know, Jesus, you give us the strength. You always help us in every our situation, Lord Jesus. We learn from David, Lord Jesus, who rely fully on your hands, Lord. Make us able to do your word in our life, Lord Jesus. Thank you, God. This is our prayer. In Jesus' name we pray. Hallelujah. Say it together with me. Amen. So I think that's all for today. See you again from Medan. I'd like to say God bless you abundantly. Bye-bye.